New developments tonight in the effort to bring home two Americans jailed in Russia. Tomorrow, President Biden will meet the families of WNBA star Britney Griner and former U.S. Marine Paul Whelan. The White House says the president wants to make sure their families know they remain front and center in mind and that his team is working to secure their release. In July, the U.S. made a proposal to Russia to bring the Americans home, but the country has yet to accept a deal.